the finer things.
Modigliani.
In 1917, a group of French policemen shut down an exhibition at an art gallery across the street from their police station because of a painting of a nude in the gallery's display window. This wasn't the first time they'd seen a painting of a nude woman on display, but it was the first time they'd seen one painted with pubic hair. The artist who had made such a scandalous painting was an Italian, Amadeo Modigliani. He was a hash-smoking alcoholic TB sufferer who spent what little money he made from his paintings on drugs, alcohol, and women. Modigliani was the typical example of the hard-living, starving artist, a creative genius who painted in bursts of frenzied energy, then slipped into days of dark depression. Modigliani would usually finish a portrait in one or two sittings and never rework a canvas. One of his sitters said that sitting for a portrait by Modigliani was like having your soul laid bare. Modigliani is best known for his sensuous paintings of nudes. Images of nude women had been seen in public art galleries and public spaces in Europe for hundreds of years. But when Modigliani held his one and only solo exhibition across from the police station, it was the presence of pubic hair that shocked the police and Parisian public. Showing body hair in public, especially in the nether regions, has always been a source of debate. Even in modern times, showing pubic hair is still considered taboo. In the 1990s, the most overworked person on the set of Baywatch was the lady who did the bikini waxes. There was even a time in 15th century Italy when women shaved the front part of the hair on their foreheads in order to expose more of that area of the head, which was then considered erotic. Even while still alive, Modigliani was considered an outsider. He was influenced by African masks, both in his portraits and his sculptures, and this lent a primal quality to his work. Modigliani seems unlucky to have been persecuted for his paintings of nudes with exposed body hair. Today, these works are considered masterpieces. Individual paintings from his 1917 exhibition that sold for 10 francs at the time now sell for over $25 million.